When I was only a little child, my mother and father took me to a concert to hear the biggest bunch of musicians I ever did see. As we waited for the players to come on stage, I could only hold my breath, and I could hardly wait for the music to begin. Filing in onto the stage, one by one, the musicians came. First, the percussionists, four and all, setting up bells, xylophones, and drums, large and small. The piano player and harpist, they set up too. Then the brass, including tubas, trombones, trumpets, and horns. Then the flutes and clarinets, oboes, and bassoons. Finally, the strings came pouring in with big stand-up basses, cellos, violas, and violins. Then a hush grew over the entire room. The audience stopped clapping, and the oboe started to tune. All the performers were assembled and ready, and the conductor marched in. She wore a big cape and held a long pointed baton. She held it up with glee and whispered, "One, two, three." The violins began playing such a beautiful tune, it made me think of the night and the moon. My parents had told me the music would be great, but I did not know that the music would prompt me to imagine colors. That's right, so many colors. I did not simply see the night and the moon, I saw shades of gray and blue. And then the violas and cellos and basses joined, and sometimes I heard green and sometimes brown. When the orchestra sped up, the colors swam together like they were caught in a tornado. And when the orchestra played slowly, the colors stretched and yawned in all directions. The high sounds of the flute and clarinet made me imagine orange and yellow. But when the trumpets, trombones, and tubas came blaring, big, bold red filled the air. And then the percussion, with the big and small drums and xylophones, they started raging and the whole orchestra began playing together. There were so many colors fading in and out. This was the Rainbow Orchestra, and a rainbow filled the sky. Now I know that colors are always waiting to be imagined when I hear any sort of music. What do you hear when you listen to the violins? Do you hear blues, greens, yellows, reds? And do the colors change when you hear the trumpets call? Listen closely to every bit of music you hear, for a wonderful musical rainbow of color is always near.